onto the eye. It's the same thing. It's the two circles. So you're doing exactly the same thing that you did up here over to here. I did not rethread, which might be a problem because my thread's really short. You might have to rethread, but you definitely, once you cut it off the hook, you have to re-knot. So you might just want to put the extra thread on there as well. All right, a new piece. From underneath, the only time you'll go underneath through the circle is the first time to get that knot again on the back. You're going to grab a little piece of fabric, go through once. Sorry, it's hard not to get my fingers in the way. Twice, three times, okay? You have three around there. All right, now it's pretty secure at this point. So what we're gonna do is we're going to go underneath. Again, you wanna hide all your sloppy stuff underneath. So we're going to go underneath, and when we do that, we're gonna come, let's see if I can get in there. We're gonna come out next to so that way you can't see us transferring over. All right, so now we're over here. We're gonna go grab that little piece of fabric. One, actually that's not one, this is one. Once, grab it again, twice, grab it again, maybe over here because we don't really have one over here. Three times. All right, so now that's on there three times, right? But we still have to knot. So we're gonna grab next to it, again, the little piece of fabric. We're going to make that circle. This is when it gets complicated if you don't rethread. Make that little circle. Let's see if I can get back in there. Yes, there we go. And there's one knot for you. You should do that two times. And you don't wanna do it way over here. You wanna make sure it's near the eye, okay? Grab a little piece of fabric, and, I'm gonna just get it, go through there, make the second knot, okay? So now that's really on there, it's secure. You have knotted the end of it, so it won't come off. And then just like last time, I know we kind of cut that out of the video, just like last time, I'm gonna snip it, and you're done, okay? So here is what you're going to take a picture of when you're finished. And this is just from your messy knot. And if you wanted to clean that up a little bit, you could cut like the extra loop off back here so it doesn't stick out the front, but that's up to you, all right? But you're going to want to send me a picture of this so that I can see that you did it, all right? All right, guys, see you later.